This is crack cocaine, seized a few days ago by drug enforcement agents in a park just across the street from the White House. And our message to the drug cartels is this: the rules have changed.